Charlie. Can I follow up on John's question, please?
Charlie.
In January, the president did an interview deriding the little toy walls on the southern border. That's a quote. And said, I don't know why they're even wasting their time. Why is the government focused so much on existing border security measures rather than fighting for the wall that he promised that he would build?
Thank you for an opportunity to show you some things. So if I can get the first image up. You asked.
Did you guys avoid?
No. But you literally could not have helped me out. This is what exists right now throughout our country. This is the kind of barrier that exists throughout the country. You see place where cars can literally create little things and drive over. You've got places that can get burrowed under. That one they've cut through. That one doesn't seem to be too effective at keeping people in it. This is what those images represent, our nation's current border security. According to a GA report from earlier this year, from fiscal year 2010 to fiscal year 2015, the Customs and Border Patrol recorded a total of 9,287 breaches in pedestrian fencing at an average cost of $784 per breach to repair, right? So every time that they cut through, break through, put something over, it's costing just under $1,000 for us to go out and have to fix. Now to the next slide. You had no idea you were getting this, did you? So the bill that is about to get passed, Title VI, which pertains to the Department of Homeland Security's funding on additional appropriation, states that an additional $497.4 million, quote, for procurement, construction, and improvements, of that total, $341.2 million are to, quote, and this is literally what it says in the bill, to replace approximately 40 miles of existing primary pedestrian and vehicle border fencing along the southwest border using previously deployed and operationally effective designs such as currently deployed steel bollard designs that prioritize agent safety. So that's your answer, Charlie. Hold on. So hold on. We have a porous border right now with broken fences, things that can be cut through, places that can just literally be driven over. And to replace this with 20-foot-high bollard wall will protect our country, something that the DHS has designated the most effective way to do this. So that's what we got out of this bill.
Just one question about the photos. Are those photos of fences or walls?
That is called a bollard wall. That is called a levee wall. There are various types of walls that can be built. Under the legislation that was just passed, it allows us to do that. As we've mentioned, that is called a levee wall on the left. That is called a bollard wall. Huh?
So that's not a wall, it's a levee wall?
That's what it's actually called. That's the name of it. It is called for...
fencing, not wall.
In this current bill, it allows us to do the following. So to be clear, in several areas along our southern border, we have what was in the first slide, which are areas in which someone can literally cut through with a pair of wire cutters or put a little barrier over that a car can drive over the top. Okay, what we've done is taken the tools that we have to replace, and if you look at that one in particular, you've got a chain link fence is what is currently at our southern border. That is literally down there now. We are able to go in there and instead of having a chain link fence, replace it with that bollard wall. That's what it is.
But it's not the wall the president promised.
Hold on. Jim, we're going to take turns, but just to be clear, because Charlie asked the same thing, so I'll give you a little help on this one, that this is the 2017 budget. The president, this is a down payment on what the president is going to prioritize in the 2018 budget that starts October 1st. And as I mentioned to John Roberts, the idea that we even got a shot at this is something that should have been done last term under President Obama. We have an opportunity to use the last 5 months of the FY17 budget to get the president's priorities jump-started. So he is using the current bill to get his priorities moving and put it down. To answer the question, it is currently being built in Naco, Arizona, Sunland Park, New Mexico, and we are going to be starting to do this in San Diego, El Paso, and Rio Grande Valley.
Just telling supporters, the president's supporters, to be satisfied with this existing tough guy fencing until he's ready to build the wall.
No, what I'm telling anybody is that the president said he was going to build a wall, and he's doing it. He's using the best technology and what the Department of Homeland Security under Secretary John Kelly says is the most effective way to keep people out, to stop drugs, to stop cartels, to stop human trafficking, and to prevent illegal immigration. That's what I'm telling you.
Stop.